my son now.
Will you call him by the name of a terrorist?
No.
Khalas, how can you call him like that?
No problem.
In front of so many people, in a class.
Sorry, I don't know.
You are a professional, you are teaching.
Yeah, sorry, exactly.
It is unfortunate that the incident would have not taken place. The teacher would have not used that name. But I also feel that it is not a so serious thing. Because we use the name of Ravana for many students, many times. We use the name of Shakuni many times. But that doesn't become an issue at all. Why the particularly the name of who belongs to a particular community becomes an issue? I don't know. Though that government has taken it seriously, they have taken action on the teacher, everything has been taken place. But why come such... Some names becomes a national issue, I cannot understand.